Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John Nand. I'm the Fine Arts Director. I'm pleased to welcome you to our Donald Mills School's 2022 7th and 8th grade chorus concert. All of tonight's ensembles have been hard at work since September, and they are excited to share this music with you in their first in-person performance since January of 2020. We request that you exercise appropriate concert etiquette throughout this performance. Save all applause for the end of each selection, and please do not enter, leave, move around the auditorium, or talk while performers are in the middle of a piece. Please also ensure that you are wearing a face mask over your nose and mouth. I would like to take a moment to acknowledge the many parents who keep our school performing arts programs chugging along the tracks. The Music to Parents Association in Stoughton is called Parents of Performing Students, or POPS. These parents have made commitments of time and money at whatever level is right for their families to ensure that every music student in Stoughton has excellent opportunities to perform and grow. Tonight we had several POPS parents assisting with ticketing and distributing programs. We had Erica Remy, Caroline Cesario, Charles Rothman, and Stephanie McConnell. In addition, Erica Remy put together tonight's virtual concert programs. Please give these parents a round of applause for all the great work that they do. I urge every family here to consider becoming members of POPS. You can sign up this evening using the QR code on the membership flyer or clicking the link in your virtual program. You can become a POPS member for as little as $5, and when you donate at the $25 level, you will receive this year's official POPS magnet, which you can then proudly attach to your car or refrigerator. This year, POPS is also offering a $150 VIP member tier, which gives you and up to four of your family and friends preferential entry into all music performances. I would also like to thank Jeff Pickett and SMAC for videotaping this concert, which will be available to view on social media and local cable in the coming weeks, and also Janice Perrin, our fine arts liaison, who works tirelessly in our office, finding and copying music, tracking payments and paperwork, and keeping students and families up to date on all the things that we do. Thank you for your support and your patience. And now, without further ado, will you please welcome the O'Donnell Middle School 7th grade chorus, directed by one of the newest members of our department, Mr. Isaac Bowles.
Thank you. you everybody so much for coming. Our first song that we sang was titled Gallop by Ken Berg, and that last song that you heard was titled Slumber Gently Duermete by Dave and Jean Parrish. This, like everybody else, my name is Mr. Mazzone, so this moment on stage, is my first OMS Middle School chorus concert as well. So I would like to take some time to thank everybody who has made me feel so welcome and supported in this first half of the year. First, I'd like to thank all of my fellow colleagues and administrators at OMS, including Mrs. Bierak, Mrs. Kralik, and Mr. Colantonio. I would like to thank our wonderful fine arts director, Mr. John Mange, and all of my other SHS fine arts faculty. I'd like to thank all my OMS music faculty, Mrs. Fisk, Mr. DeFries, Mrs. Horn, Mr. Wang, and especially my co-course teacher, Ms. Bowman. And lastly, I would like to thank all of you. Thank you for being here and supporting children in the arts. They work hard and they make me laugh every class, and I am incredibly proud of them. Thank you all.
And I am here for your raffle. So the winner tonight will be going home with $60 in cash. Take out your raffle tickets, and I'm going to call the number. Here we go. The winner tonight is 9639894. 9639894. Out of the ticket. Raise your hand, I'll give you your money. 9639894.
My name is Betty Bowman, and behind me is the 8th grade chorus. Our first song tonight is called Valdercomb Day, and it comes from the Torres Strait Islands off the coast of Georgia. audience member, no matter how old they are. So thank you for coming and for bringing your families and your children to the concert tonight. Before our last song, I also have a few thank yous. First of all, I want to thank our administrators. Mr. Mange is here tonight, Mrs. Crowley is here tonight, and all of the OMS administrators are so supportive of our students in the music program with band and chorus, so we are very grateful for that. Thank you to Mr. Bull for coming in his first year at OMS and just totally rocking it, and not only directing the 7th grade chorus, but helping out with the 8th grade chorus. So we all appreciate him and the great job that they did tonight. So thank you, Mr. Bull and 7th graders. Of course, thank you to Mr. Johnson, who played so beautifully tonight, and the students always look forward to the shout out to the students this year. I'm always grateful to them for their hard work and their commitment to their music making. But this year they just get bonus points because singing in a mask is hard, and they have been doing it since September, and they've been doing it with a smile on their face, or so I assume if I could see it. But they've just been working incredibly hard and have been so committed to making music live and in person with other people, and we are just so happy to finally be sharing it with you tonight. So thank you for coming. And so congrats, students, on an amazing job tonight, all of you. After the concert, the best place, families, for you to meet your kids is out in the lobby. It tends to get a little bit crowded in here, so I would encourage you to just head out in the lobby, and everyone will find each other out there. Our last song is called Oye, which is the Spanish word for listen or hear. And basically, the gist of this song is that even in dark times, we can dream of better times, which is just a great message for these days. But also that young people have important things to say, and that it's important for all of us to listen to the messages that they're sharing with us. So thank you again for listening to this concert tonight, for listening to your students, and just for being so supportive. And have a wonderful night.